we have a gentleman farm we still are running. There's cows and chickens and geese. And
when we were getting ready for the very first reunion, asking if anybody else was interested in getting together. Well, you see what happened. I have
36 years. Since the last reunion, we've had two grandchildren. We're not into the graves yet. Jared and our other son.
Oh, yeah.
So long.